everyone, and a very warm welcome to our first visiting music teacher virtual concert. As you'll see, I've got Gerald, the music department mascot, sat here with me. Tried to do something slightly different as a way of an introduction compared to Mr. Smith's wonderful piano playing and obviously his smart attire in his tuxedo. Very, very presentable for the last concert. Of course, we're not in the recital room or the under or the chapel for this concert. I'm in my book room with various books about Gerald Finzi, my favourite composer, sat behind me. And obviously here with Gerald the cat as well. I apologise for anything slightly odd or any snorting that he might make in the next minute or so. It's strange times that we're living in, and of course the power of music transcends all of that, really, because it's something we can do for ourselves and of course for others all the time. And I'd just like to, at this point, before we start the concert, of course, thank all of our visiting music teachers who are continuing to do and provide this wonderful tuition, which they do with great gusto and great enthusiasm in these challenging times. And it's their turn to perform. And so we have a concert tonight for you featuring members of the music department. There are a few performances as well. We've also tried to do a collaborative piano piece. It's not very glamorous, Gerald. A collaborative piano piece in which we have tried to record four piano parts all at once. So we'll see how that comes out. Of course, Mr. Freer has worked tirelessly to put all of this together. And I do hope you enjoy. So make sure you've got something to eat, something to drink. I saw another school's virtual concert series was called Notes and Nibbles. Well, we're providing the notes, so you need to provide your own nibbles and some lighter refreshment, of course. Do enjoy all the performances. There is a live chat on the right-hand side, I think, of the screen. So please put positive affirmation of all the performances and maybe even actually some requests, because if we do this again, it might be nice to play some requests of both you, the parents, but also you, more importantly, who are watching, the pupils. So I hope you enjoy the concert. Please support your teacher's performances like they would support you, and we'll see you on the other side.
Sing, O Lord, as we sing. Hello, Ardingly. We hope you're really well. I'm Sarah Cavallo de Bos, the Charlotte teacher at Ardingly College, and this is my husband, Pavlos Cavallo. We chose to play for you the first movement of one of many cello duets by Kummer. Kummer, who we actually love, he's a German composer from the 19th century mostly. And he wrote a lot for cello, really, really nice duets of all sorts of levels, some easy, some intermediate, some really tricky. I won't tell you which one is this one. And he was a fantastic cellist, and he also was a fantastic oboist. And he had a job as a principal cellist in one of the German orchestras at some point of his life. And at another point of his life, he had a job as a principal oboist as well. So yes, quite an interesting personality and a musician and wonderful, wonderful composer.
Thank you. First online concert. Lovely, lovely bow tie. And yes, I decided to take part just to encourage all my students to have a go. And yeah, I know that four of them have already recorded theirs, and if we can get everyone involved, that would just be marvellous. Dug out the bass clarinet from under the bed. Oh, look at that, it's massive, isn't it? And yeah. Big old beast, but that's where you keep the clarinet when you don't play it very often, under the bed. I'm going to play Gershwin Summertime, and here we go.
On the flugelhorn, a usual doubling instrument for a trumpet player. It's called I Remember Clifford. It was written in memory of famous jazz trumpet player Clifford Brown. And this is the version that was recorded by Arturo Sandoval. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. fascination. Two.
Series of performances that was. As you'll see, Gerald's still here with me. He's listened and watched everything as well. What an amazing array of musical talent that we've just seen. Such variety as well, which is wonderful. So I do hope you enjoyed this evening's entertainment. I forgot to mention at the start, of course, a bit more about this series of concerts. We're going to stick to Thursdays at 6 p.m, so that can be our regular slot. So do tune in for that. There's been an absolute outpouring of prep school performances, so I think we will be doing another prep school virtual concert in a couple of weeks' time. But it's our hope that next week we will see the turn of the senior school musicians as we embark on a series of house concerts, and we hope to air a concert provided and given by boys and girls in the senior school. And I think next week we have the turn of Cross and Rhodes, so the two boys' day houses who will be joining forces to deliver an evening, or a concert rather, of musical entertainment. So all I need to do really is to thank you for your support, and I do hope you enjoyed this evening's musical extravaganza. But of course, my sincerest thanks to all of the visiting music staff, and of course those who performed alongside Mr. Freer, who has put this all together so wonderfully. So thank you very much to all of you. As is always the case, make sure you're looking after each other during these times. Try and do something different, I would say, every day as well. Maybe that's listening to a piece of music. If in doubt, check out the Ardingly Music Twitter feed, because there's always a piece or suggestion there. But as the government keeps saying, keep safe, stay safe, and remain safe. That's a new slogan. Boris might use it. All the best. Goodbye.